forgot how good, because it goes way down, right?
Yeah.
And he starts playing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think Buddy gives a fill, and then they go back into it. I think you have to listen to it.
Yeah, because he's doing the
control.
And then, just to see about that.
Was it that last week?
Huh? It felt a little rocky, a little faster.
Okay.
But it was right on the border. It was like, oh, almost, but.
Okay.
By the time he did it, it was perfect.
Thank you.
Hit those notes that I need to hit that are on the record, you know. Sometimes I can't. I mean, it's just me too. I feel like I have to hurry up, but I don't.
No,
you know.
You rush too much. Take your time.
I love that though.
You rush too much. Take your time. Watchtower, I was like, man, this is bullshit. We'll kill that guy at this, you know. Well, I know, you know, but I got to have a chip on my shoulder, dude. I want to, you know, it's kind of like the sports thing is that he's a good player, but, you know, we've been working for 30 years on this shit, man. You know, I want to go against him. I was expecting him to really come with it. But, you know, we went and saw, me and Melly went and saw Rocky Adams and Lance Lopez, and they were so good, man. You know, this guy good, but not like that good.
Yeah.
And with that system that he had out there, that sound system, God, we had that mic'd up like that, like they had, we burned a hole in him on some Hendrix.
He's an A-lister, too. I mean, he's well-known around here. Right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. You know, and I had sent him a message, you know, a year or two ago about we have it. And he's like, okay, buddy. You know, he was nice, but he's like, I'll think about you. But then he's going ahead and doing his thing, but
he does it for a living, right?
But he doesn't do Hendrix for a living,
right?
You know, so I mean, I think if he's just going to fart around with it, then you know. And I sent an email right away to those guys and said, look, man, we'll play a free set. We do Hendrix authentic, you know. And if we can open up for somebody, just put us in there, and we'll, you know, because I want to, you know, we get on stage, we're gonna see, the people will see, and they'll go, oh shit, these guys are legit. And I think, you know, more legit than that.
Yeah.
I think so.
More like he is with Steven.
Yeah. Well, yeah. But you know, I mean, you know, he's doing Hendrix, but man, people were there. I mean, he's good, man, but not like that. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
know, he's that guy that...
Oh, hell, no, yeah, yeah. I thought you meant the next song we're going to play.
No, he played it.
Oh, did he?
Okay. You tried.
Huh? Well, you know, I can't get over how much his voice sounds just like Stevie Ray's, man.
Yeah.
And I was like, holy cow, dude. He put a lot of time in to that, I guess.
Thank you.
just gotta say crosstown on whenever we come back in. I tried to holler at you, but I think you were grooving so much that you
win.
Hey, here we go. And then come into the last part, at the end of the lead, you're out there at the end.
Yeah, I think I did, but it wasn't real loud. Oh,
okay. Okay. Then you got it then.
Jack. I couldn't quite hear it, but till the end, you turned it up a little bit. It sounded about it.
We gotta do that for your friend, man.
Yeah, we should turn it up a little bit. So, like, how are we gonna start it out? Just you, or are we all gonna go? Yeah, but we've done it.
don't think we've done that one on stage.
No.
You know? Only if Jackie, if you gig a little bit when you make that face.
Face face?
Yeah. Yeah.
There's a dude on YouTube, man. He makes the best face face. He's like, he's taking a coffee, like he's constipated for days. You know?
Move your head a little, Jack. It transcends into like it.
No, but whenever I used to play with that metal
like
band,
you do it. Like once in a while you get into it.
Right?
It's when I'm rested. I'm kind of tired right now.
Jack's been having a late night, you know. With
well, I had a busy curriculum. Today I helped the church. You know, we're doing some renovation.
Yeah, yeah.
To help the church today. I had a busy curriculum. I had some guys who did my air conditioning.
Not Joe.
Joe lost it right there.
Okay.
So if these folks came in and took a bar tonight, we all anticipated because they basically pulled all the old stuff out, put new stuff in, covered up everything, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
You mean the ducks?
Yeah.
Wow. Be nice to have rich money like that, man.
Now, well, you know, this one thing, you pay me now, you pay me later. Because I could have passed it and went with it.
Your air conditioning in the attic?
It's going to be higher. I mean, everything's going up, man. Maybe now, maybe later.
All right, you want to do like wind or something?
Thank you. in? Oh, yeah. It was my fault. I was late. I was trying not to rush per Jackie's orders.
Thank you.
that Long of the Watchtower that Buddy sang with Randy Hansen outside on he was sitting down?
I don't recall.
Dude, it was so awesome. I mean, it was kind of fast, the tempo. Holy cow. But Buddy's voice was just so awesome, man. And he was doing some cool stuff.
Thank you.
naked. I didn't have my shit on.
Thank you. Thank you.
twice in a fucking day. I'm sorry. How many times? 20, 30. And I can't even play around right now?
The guitar sounds different.
Okay, bad or good?
No, it sounds good. It sounds like it's got a little...
clean. It's real clean. Yeah. Except Marshall.
Okay.
I got it in a different channel. And, you know, before I had the two channels together, and I thought it sounded too creamy, you know, different in his sound. So I tried to... It's a lot harder to play this way, but, you know, I think it sounds more authentic. What do you... Jackie's supposed to be giving me some Hendrix feedback.
No,
that was
good.
Okay.
Don't mind me. I'm tired, dude. Don't mind me.
Yeah.
Make it for me. It's all. Thank you.
Did you, from the other recording?
Yeah.
Your other speakers, though, were way prominent. Did you hear the last recording that you gave?
Yeah,
the bass was, I mean, before other recordings, you were kind of back. But that cabin or something,
yeah,
it was like...
I'm so freaking amazed how five speakers, eight of them, makes them put their heads way like that.
Yeah, man, it blasted. I mean, because I didn't know you had the recording set up the same, and it was like tons louder than the week before.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, but at least I could hear you better.
Yeah.
You know, I could hear what you're doing.
Can you hear me now?
No, yeah.
Okay.
I can hear you.
I did bring two. I just thought about bringing one.
I just thought on the recording, though. You know,
yeah.
It sounded the same as last week, but the recording was like really, you know.
Yeah. Well, see, I try to make sure I get this center as
sure.
best possible for
yeah.
them. I don't overdub it. You know what I mean?
You know? Well, I mean, it sounded way louder last week than the week before. I think it was a different cabinet.
Yeah,
well,
it was. You know? It was Phil Jones' cabinet. That's
Jones?
Cabinet. Yeah, Phil Jones. I love that little cabinet, man. I'm
5 inch
speaker, 8 of them, to be that damn good.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why T wants to
borrow
me.
They want to, yeah. I mean, didn't they ban me from being too good a player?
I have to turn my cabinet around, and then after we're done, well,
he
could have turned it up.
After we're
done.
Yeah, but how about when I turned mine around, then he forgot to mic me. They're like, you know, it was like bass and drums and vocals. That's all it was going. Yeah, we couldn't hardly hear you. Thanks, bro. You know, because...
But we're going out there again for you, bro.
No, man, we're gonna kick ass. Hey, we're gonna kick ass.
If I got to dance on the outside, we're going for you.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
project too fast?
You can't do a slow version that I really love.
Slow version?
Yeah, it's really, really nice. You want to hear a snippet of it?
Huh?
You'd like to hear a snippet of it?
Yeah.
I mean, it can slow down a little bit, but I don't want to drag. I think it's got great energy.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know. Look, I mean, sometimes it's different back there than it is out there. And you got to pay attention.
That was two times you kind of nailed it, and I'm able to keep up. Another thing too is it sounds good, but at first it sounded like, hey baby, you know, because those are almost the same speed. So he liked hey baby, and then he started putting the same rhythm to that one.
No, we just like doing that.
No, it sounds great. Is that a recording from the studio?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's like a real, like Machine Gun Man, story